Hello and welcome back to the first season of Weekend with Manj. Manj is me, aapka host. Now, I really want to share something with you. I think India is just beautiful from north to south. When it comes to south, all I can think of the South Indian dishes. Idli sambar, masala dosa, so many South Indian dishes. And I know a restaurant, which is not just a restaurant, a brand, a culture they're trying to make. And the owners have done engineering and their love and passion for food have got them to where they are. I'm talking about Dosa Hut. So let's go and check it out.
Dosa was started in 2005. At the time, there was no proper South Indian restaurant which suits our taste. So we came up with an idea of Dosa Hut. We started our journey with a 10-seating restaurant. Now Dosa Hut is not only a brand, it's the culture in Australia.
So Dosa Hut's menu will put you in a dilemma. What do I order, what do I not? Because there's not 20, 30, there's like 90 to 100 type of dosas you can order from. Right from plain dosa to butter chicken. Just not that. There's Indo-Chinese, there's different type of biryanis. There is a lot to go through. You need to read the whole menu, but it's worth the time. I'm sure it's going to be yummy-licious. I can't wait to order. It's crispy. Let me lift it. It's airy. And it's a crepe you're eating. And what I see is there's sambar, there's ginger chutney, there's coconut and peanut chutney. So we're going to straight away go into eating and trying to see taste kaisa hai iska. Okay, that's how they do it. You break it, you turn it across and somehow try to eat the potato bit in between, the smashed potatoes. Okay. I think this is crossed the maximum limit of yumminess and it's absolutely brilliant. I'll definitely recommend this dosa in Dosa Hut. Indo-Chinese is my favorite. I've ordered chicken 65 at Dosa Hut. Chicken 65 ke bare mein aapko batata hoon ki it was first introduced in Chennai in a restaurant called Buhari. That's for you. I need to wait for the food. Thank you. That looks great. Chicken 65 is here, my favorite dish. And there are 65 type of spices India or Chinese ka mila ke they have made. So I want to try this. It is easy and soft already. The spices also, you can feel every spice in it. And if you are a spicy food lover, this is the dish you should have. For me, it works. For you, it should work. I think agar aap India mein ho aur yahan pe aate ho Australia mein, the closest you can get Indo-Chinese is here, as per my taste.
I like the cheese chili here most and the biryani as well. The food here is very good, excellent, and the profession of cooking is very good here. Food is so yummy and tasty. I love it.
Dosa Hut is all about quality, hospitality, and happy customers. Right now, we have 8 branches all across Australia. 3 branches are in the making. We happily serve 5,000 customers every day.
All right, so I find this dish alluring because the technique alone is mesmerizing. So Chef Shuki is going to show us how to make the architectural masterpiece, the Indian pancake, traditional masala dosa. All your latest updates, check out WhatsUpAus on YouTube, Twitter and Facebook. And life is a one-time offer. Use it well and keep watching Weekend with Manj. See you next week.